Turn on Xtag charger by pressing power button on the right side of Xtag. Hold it for 3 seconds, and you will see LED light up, showing current power level. Then place your Apple Watch on top of the white wireless charging area. You will feel both Apple Watch and Xtag are attached magnetically, and your Apple Watch starts charging automatically. Both Apple Watch and Xtag are adhered so firmly that you can turn the unit around, and both units stay attached.